Okay, first, he establishes his new beast's gleaming detail in the Platinum Raven as being a particular pair of windows whose visuals will scan the game world. Quote, high upon the turret of the mad-faced tower, there are two round windows, tinted with swirls of brown inside the glass itself. In one of these, the Platinum Raven stands, looking down from the hills and out across the desert plains. Ellipsis. She returns to the circular window. Ellipsis. She gazes through the deep squirly brown of the glass, out across the desert, to the city and the ocean. She eases her feet further forward on the wide sill, onward through the thickness of the high turret's walls, and extends her limbs to touch the round embrasure's edges all at once. Ellipsis. Her name squirling through the condensation, independent of the squirls in the brown itself. Ellipsis. Floorboards run away from her face, from out-of-focus close-up, across the turret room to the pair of round brown windows, through which she can see it's still dark outside. Ellipsis. Just below the two brown turret windows, silver mist belches out, flows across the terrace, past the pair at the parapet, billows through the balustrade. Unquote. Echoing the opera glasses he established earlier as a talisman for Kim, but doubling those, Jamie next establishes the Platinum Raven's talisman in the Platinum Raven as being two pairs of binoculars, whose visuals will fracture the game world. Quote, the chocolate raven braces both her elbows on the railing, holds up a pair of binoculars and trains them on the tower. As she fine-tunes the focus, an unexpected seahorse shimmers in from the haze and stands sharp. Ellipsis. Easing the sightline upwards minutely, she almost drops the glasses in shock. For there's the Platinum Raven in one of the round brown windows, holding up binoculars directed straight at her. I see you, the latter mouths in silence across the desert miles. Then she winks and turns away. The chocolate raven flicks the glasses down, alarmed and guilty. They aren't allowed, as very well she knew.